Okay, so yeah, it should be alive now. I actually was loading into the game for once before I started. That's yeah, had to get some stuff done today. I've been grinding this game pretty much all day as well. I have about 113 hours in the game before the stream started. What? I was watching the stream and it kept looping back the intro thing. Hopefully that wasn't the case. Let me turn up my in-game audio for me really quickly. There we go, because I had that turned down because I was listening to some music while grinding today. But I probably won't be doing that in the stream just yet. There's still a lot of music and a lot that I haven't heard and stuff, so not really sick of the music, or not really. I'm never sick of a game's music whenever I change it, but I'm not like used to it, I guess, or wanting to listen to something else. Probably a better way to say it. But yeah, I do have 10 pools of this banner, so save that up for the stream. I'll get the purple. Okay, the purple thing. Okay, it looks like we got Rosaria. Rosaria. A new character. Okay, we got another Harbinger of Dawn. That's it, red. We got like three. Now that I'm R5 on Harbinger of Dawn. So yeah, Rosaria, another cryo type. Let's see how good this character is. Okay, so according to the main Genshin GG tier list, Zarya, not S, not A. Okay, B tier, not bad. Above Yaoyao, so, which is someone that I'm currently running. Let me see what is their build here. Okay, they're a polearm user, cryo damage. Looks like it's just like a cryo team unit. Sorry if this is lagging the stream for a second. Where are they on this version? Oh wait, the stream's on a frozen screen anyway. Well, there's like a countdown happening probably. Rosaria, just look for the R's. Okay, there we go. Okay, they're at top of B on my tier list that I have from the AI generated website thing. So yeah, so as you can see, this character is level 80 now. Ka-ching, I mean, level 80. Go ahead and flip through these. What else do you have? Oh yeah, story. Oh, you're part of Mondstadt? Oh, do you want me to see the fact that you can work here? Okay, please let me see the fact that I can work here. You can, in fact, equip gear. I'm not going to equip. Oh, wait, no, it's saying that they have an alternate outfit. Kinda
Forget
like this
about the
one better.
past. Focus.
Okay, with that should be good. However, I do have the option to finally get this to R5. Get that increased crit rate by a bit. So 67, 125 is pretty good. So yeah, some artifact changes. I don't think you had any, but I do have 2 5-star artifacts on this character and then 1 5-star on Kazuha. I don't know if I did these all off stream or not, but yeah, basically characters are a lot stronger now. And also I got Yaoyao up 1 ascension level and I got Keqing up 2. So that was something that I did off stream. Kind of been, as I mentioned, grinding the game today. I do want to get some character. Like, there's probably going to be a bit of a short stream. I don't really want to do any more story content at the moment because my team is really, like, underleveled for the Ascension stuff. Like, even though at this point I probably could do it now that Katrine is level 80, I would like for Xiangling, Yorui, and Kazuha to all get some
The wind
increases
smells
still,
here.
because they're still members of the team. And I did see. I guess I'll just go ahead and. Go ahead and do a pull at this manner. Right second. Got one here, but I usually do it by tens. So I'm gonna wait. I could get every character like ascended once. Like, do I have characters that aren't ascended? Really easy to level up. I mean, I'll use some purple books just to level up some characters a tiny bit. Oh wait, I don't have any more. Well, that is something that I need to fix as well. So we can do some side quests for that. Got all these side quests that give a ton of mora. Should I redeem myself with this? The main issue is that there's not really an easy way to get there unless I take a boot from here or equip an ice character. And I honestly kind of would rather take a boot. So I think I'll do that. We head north from here. And that will take us to a boat. And then I think we can just drive
Time to
there.
go.
And that's gonna be a very long trip. Well, there's not a fast travel point on the
Time to
island
go.
itself, unfortunately. Yeah, that's a lot of mora just sitting there at the moment, so. Oh, we've also got the domains, the like challenge domain things that I've never done any of, so we can do some of those too. And that's a bunch of free mora and Prio gems, because some of them get you Shrines of the Depths as well, so. Got 24 hours of the Kazuha banner left, so 24 hours for potential C1. It is thundering outside, so the power might flicker at some point too. Hopefully not. Yeah, I didn't actually register that domain as existing. Okay, why are you climbing down the hill?
One with nature.
Let me do that. It's gotta be one cryo gem short of a pool for discovering this. Another pool, I mean. It is extremely unlikely that we get Kazuha C1, but I still want to pull it, or like attempt it, and also to
Let's get
attempt
down with this.
Xiangling C4. Although, honestly, I'm probably gonna get C6 Hazo instead at this rate. Okay, another 3-star item. A debate club. It's been a while since I got a debate
Treasure is
club.
concerned.
No, I need more, to say. I was going to combine all of my 3-star weapons to R5s, or at least like one of each current type of 3-star weapon that I have to R5, and then I can use the rest for weapon upgrade materials instead of using the given material that you have to use like Stardust for, I think. Okay, wait. That is some very deep ocean, actually. Yeah, we're just gonna go ahead and drown. I need to collect those flowers while I'm here too. I went around and mined like pretty much all of the core lapis in the game today, so that made me realize that I should probably be farming these pretty much every material every day. Like I pretty much need to 100%
Time to
clear
go.
the entire world of all of its resources daily to save some time for the future. Okay, another foreign page. So the thing's actually over here. I I was heading in the wrong spot. Yeah, I still haven't collected any of the Electroculi yet, just because I've been focusing on upgrading my characters, because they've fallen off pretty bad. Yu-Gi-Oh! Is actually pretty good now, too. Okay, so I touched that and lost a bunch of HP, but like, look at this healing now. I just was one of the reps. Everyone's back to full health. Before it would take like three. This isn't going to be the intended way to get to this island, our island, but gonna be a way to do it. R1 to do this. I was holding L2 for some reason. Stuck in a... There are so many random sandbars. Like, why is this here? Okay, this one I can kind of understand. The other one I can't. So hard to see too. Maybe it's to stop you from taking boats out of Inazuma. We've got a long journey with this boat ahead. We've got to go all the way to, like, the north side of Mondstadt. Yeah, 4,000 meters. Luckily, we're going pretty fast, even without the sprint. This is just a lot more consistent than making the ice bridges with Kaya. Plus, I only need to go there once. Now that my team can actually damage the enemy. As long as they don't die, which should be quite hard for them to die at this point, I would imagine. Okay. Like, the game does not want you to do that. I guess, the events of the story are completely irrelevant. That's cool. Yeah, my damage is, pretty good now. 2300 crits. Good. I can't really activate quicken on these slams since they instantly activate burning. When I can activate quicken, I activate burning and overload it, but when I activate quicken on them, it's pretty good. Need healing? Yeah, we'll get Kaya going in a second. Pine cone.
Stay put. Speed of light. Don't blink.
Yeah, 3,000 damage off of that crit. It's pretty good. It's just because my crit damage is so high. Moment. From this weapon and everything. Once I get this thing to, max out, it increases crit damage by like 50% just by itself. Just gonna make an ice
cream. Time for some training?
Oh, I'm looking forward to this.
I hear you've got a job.
Okay, so what is your ice? Not too bad of a cooldown.
Judgment.
Okay, but your ice doesn't last very long. But yeah, looks like Kaya Bridges are still the way to go for now. Then we have Kazuha. Increase the or decrease the stamina usage. I'm actually going to do a bit of a. Okay, it'll have to be the next one because I took a step forward.
Freeze.
We'll have Sayu.
Can I go catch up on my sleep?
That will really decrease stamina usage. Also decreases cooldown by a bit. Nice.
Dodge this.
Lead. Might only be for the ultimate though.
Dodge this. Cool it.
Yeah, no events or anything right now. There's like Spiral Abyss stuff, which once I get this team upgraded some, I should be able to do more levels in the Spiral Abyss, and that could actually get me the C1 Kazuha.
Dodge this.
If I can finish some more Spiral Abyss before it's over, I've got less than 24 hours. Yeah, the main issue with Spiral Abyss at the moment is the fact I don't have a second team, because I have the main team, but I just am lacking that second team. Well, that's not entirely a realistic idea. I could do all of the chests in Sumeru and stuff. That would get me some pools. Everyone averages 2. There's at least 800 in Sumeru.
Freeze.
I'd imagine. Because there's been like 400 in every other region.
Cool it.
At the very least, I would build pity for the next banner pool, which I don't know who's on the next banner, but I don't remember it being anyone too interesting for this team. Could be good for a second team though.
Freeze.
I will need one for Spiral Abyss. We've got a long ice bridge still.
Dodge this.
300 meters. Changing how far you can swim with this team. Of course, Kazuha, you can get a small boost. That will help.
Cool it. Dodge this.
I Yeah, I did all the weekly bounty quests and stuff today and all the commissions, so got all that kind of stuff done off stream. I wasn't sure when I'd be going live if I, like, I wasn't even sure if I'd really be going live today, but I do have some time now, just because I knew that I wanted to grind some stuff, and I don't really, like, the type of grinding I was doing earlier, I don't care for doing on stream, just running around mining core lapis isn't very interesting. Now I have to wait a few days before I can mine again, and I don't even need that many pieces this next time. I'll need 60. Like today I mined like 75 at least. Probably a bit more. I am going to have to go around and kill some whopper flowers for some talent upgrades. I'll probably farm some domains for talent upgrades, which I do have some fragile resin still, so I'll probably be spending some of that to increase Kitching's talents to max them out for now.
Dodge this.
I'm not sure, like, I'll probably max out Kazuo's talents, like, I'll get Kazuo at a level 80 as well, but I'm not sure if I'll get Xiongling or Yao Yao increased, unless they just happen to have materials. Like, I'll increase Xiongling's on Wednesday, but I don't think I'll spend Fragile Resin for it. I mean,
cool it.
I'd rather just upgrade the 5 stars for now. Help save resources rather than spread them out. Like, eventually I'll have, like, every character built, probably, but gotta get every character as well for that. I could probably swim from here, but I'm just gonna go a little bit further. We'll do.
And you can't run.
You.
Kazuo.
Or not Kazuo. Kaya.
Into the wind.
Kazuo wind. And should be able to swim and barely use any stamina. Not too bad. So yeah, I'll need to rename that to Ice Travel Team. At some point. Now, the one issue with this boss for this team is that I do not have any bow users. But this damage should make up for it. Okay, that did some damage. Phase 2. I'll teleport to it.
Don't be scared.
ahead and heal up.
One with nature.
Yeah, Kazuha does get more value during this fight than Izo does, for sure. A bit easier. Yeah, upgrading some phrases today and stuff on Caching a bit later. Right now I need to get some more money for that, so doing some missions. Trying not to advance AR too much before I get them upgraded. Apparently, they don't know about it. Elemental site, know where it is? It'd be easy to find, I would think.
Into the wind.
Wait, what did this say? Didn't point a direction or anything. I'd be out this way. There's a chest this way.
There aren't benefits to a life of wandering.
The wind knows it.
Yeah, maybe I need to lead this to wherever it goes. And that'll point me to where it is.
Sure. Follow the wind.
Yeah, that's just gonna lead me this way. It's almost like a bounty quest, that's why I thought that elemental sight might be good for it. Yeah. Stuck in the one spot that you can get stuck.
One with nature.
Furious dress or not?
Brings a smile to my face.
That's weird lag. They're like, oh, it could be in a cave. Yeah, there's a cave underneath this. That makes a bit more sense. Cave is that. Apparently near this
time to go.
Temple. I might look up its back location. Seconds if I can't find it when I get back. I don't want to be stuck on this quest forever. Search for the Eye of the Storm.
Mm-hmm.
There will be a few idle animations for a second when I find this. Okay, there's the...
Wherever thing. In this world I roam, I carry memories of my home.
This place, like super laggy,
it is the last link I have to the land of my birth.
Okay, players will be able to find Eye of the Storm on an unmarked island to the east of Snarstatch. Okay, that's over there. There are four orbs, and this thing is flagging. Set the time from 2 a.m. to 5 a.m. Okay. That makes sense. Three orbs will appear around this new dial. Eliminate them to respawn. Back to storm. And mobile crash as well. Because that website had so many ads that it crashed. Another app.
This scenery is wonderful. Surely enough to convince anyone to become a wanderer.
Okay, there are three orbs around this noob sundown, apparently. Anything here about where they are? Okay, read the book, apparently. Yeah, you need to use elemental sight.
Wind strike. As one with wind and cloud.
With sword comes shadow. Stay put. Boba, get them.
Clouds high. The birds call.
Incoming. Good.
Apparently, Yaya's ultimate is not one that you can just switch characters to use. I found out today. I still do it anyway, because I'm used to doing it incorrectly. I guess that was just designed to kill Yaya. Okay, that's fair. Honestly, I would want to do that as well. Those.
Nice and spicy.
Be able to randomly decide,
nowhere
yeah, that person should just die.
Don't blink. Huh? Don't be scared.
All that healing's just gone. So that's a
you
good thing.
You're up.
Anyway. Four hits.
with wind and cloud.
Okay, now he's summon stuff.
With sword comes shadow.
Pop by everything else.
Incoming.
Wind strike.
You blade.
So it's on to you.
Fallen leaves, adorn my night.
Ready, go! Eat this! Nowhere to hide.
Should have taken care of everyone. Hello, Henry. It's time for the wins. I am reading these. I just don't feel like reading them out loud. Yeah, the main thing here was the Mora. Yeah, just pay a little bit to ascend a character just to, get a free thing at least once, you know? It's not a bad deal to do it at least like one time. I would argue, unlock their talent. What your talent is. Their crit rate increases by 12% for 5 seconds after getting a backstrike on the R2. Money. Bad though. That's a lot of people to talk to. That much money. I'd rather get paid a bit more. All of the grinding I did of the more LA lines is all shriveled up at this point. Is this the closest spot? Kinda surprised that there's a spot in Leah I haven't been to. Maybe there's a few even. Yeah, this entire part of it. Well, I guess that's kind of going into Sumeru, we argued. Now it makes up
into the wind.
Don't blink. Got lucky that time.
As one with wind and cloud.
With sword from shadow. Speed of light. Look. Hey, hey, go away. Don't be scared. Yeah. for days.
Time to go.
One of these here too. I can actually do these pretty easily now with the Azua. Makes climbing a lot less annoying.
Don't blink. Hey. Nowhere to hide. Booba, get them. Yugle, you're up. Speed of light.
I got carrots. The wrong test subject.
Not another test subject. Village guide.
That's everything.
For existing.
The wrong test subjects.
Anyway, now that I've got these characters ascended as well, it's made where all of the bosses, whenever they drop materials, they drop the higher level materials and I can actually use them. Because I did run into an issue with Yaya one time where I didn't have any low level materials dropped from a boss that I needed to get them increased, but I was able to get it from the other boss. Can't skip this. I saw one of the things on the roof. Quite a few of the radishes.
One with nature. Follow the wind.
Don't be scared.
Cloud's high. The birds come.
Don't blink.
The hunter.
Incoming. Hey.
Another test subject.
Let's subject this.
Yugle, you're up! Booba, get them! Don't blink!
I got carrots.
I make sure to pick those up, guys. I'm actually needing for the Traveler the wind flowers to get them into the next level.
Into the wind.
I got careless.
Open this. They're not dropping the treasure hoarder insignias like they normally do, fortunately. Yeah, Kazuha needs the treasure hoarder items that they drop for Ascension, so might as well go ahead and grab them. Probably talents too, but I don't remember and I can't really see them because they're already maxed. Here. Random control. I feel like that one charge attack is a bit more damage than doing the full, like, 5-hit combo or whatever long the combo is. It's faster damage, at least. Maybe not more damage overall, but, like,
time to go.
First, second damage faster.
Now it's my
as
turn!
One with wind and cloud.
Yeah, to do some testing for that. Random boar on top of dragon spine is better than this boss.
Wind and cloud!
Stay put! Nice and spicy!
I wonder, like, is it fast or is it better DPS to do that or to trigger more reactions every couple of seconds? Because that could also be a thing with the electric sword, at least. What chest?
Not bad, as far as treasure is concerned.
Picking up whatever item this is. Okay, so let's go ahead and gotta remember the screen. Mm. It's a little bit expensive money price to ascend them. Resource wise, it's really cheap. Still need more money. Yeah, so there'll be one more character I can improve after that. Oh yeah, I forgot to check this. Oh, I don't have any of that star glitter or whatever. Leo reputation? Oh yeah, this isn't Leo. Another quest done. Yeah, now every time that I do a quest, not only do I have to actually do the quest, but I've also got to go to whatever reputation thing there is and go check it off there. For now. That will eventually be filled up one day, and then I won't have to do that again. However, I'm focusing on Mondstadt first for that. Okay, more money acquired. Now to get more money. This one has a bit more than just money involved. Either a siege samurai. Anyone without thieves? Random event. And we'll do that first. That gets you some money.
I'm the frying pan. It's you, Blaine. Incoming. Him with sword from shadow. You're toast. Speed of light. Don't blink.
Direct up. Hey.
Fallen leaves, adorn my night!
Cut to the chase! Ready, go!
The wrong test subject.
Always choose the wrong test subjects. That's where the last one is. And the character moves slow.
Incoming!
Time to go.
Lots of sparkling spots here.
The wind knows.
follow you wherever you go. As long as you go towards that chest in the middle. One of them found.
Stay put! Nice and spicy! Speed of light! Good! My sword comes shadow! Incoming!
You win this battle!
It was close. If I could do that and switch. No, you can't switch in the air. If you could do that and switch into Kazuma, that'd be pretty cool. Movement. Some pirates attacking the samurai. Okay, so clear out the camp of the pirates. Makes sense that this is a two-parter. It is a lot of reward.
Taking a stroll in the middle of a downpour certainly rouses the spirit. But it's best to dry your clothes as soon as possible after.
Into the wind!
So yeah, I had to teleport to that waypoint a lot for farming materials for Kazuha yesterday. I want to grab this chest before I make my way that way.
The wind knows me.
Going somewhere?
Clouds high. The birds call.
Nowhere to hide.
Yeah, it triggers Hyper Bloom out here. The rain.
That's everything. On to the next.
One with nature.
Don't look too much like pirates, but I guess they are.
Let's get down to business.
Into the wind. Boba, get them! Don't be scared! With sword comes shadow. Speed of light. Hey! Eat this! Yes!
I'm ready!
As one with
this
wind and cloud!
Cut to the chase!
One
quick
slice!
Got lucky that
okay,
time.
You do damage.
You win this battle.
I'm gonna try this time trial too in a second. Heal up first. Need electro particles. For one of those. Interesting.
That's everything. On to the next.
Why did they put a fishing marker here? There's a fishing marker, right? Because I caught some fish here the other day. They don't respawn until tomorrow / 4 a.m., I think. Okay, yeah, 4 a.m. is still tomorrow for me. The moment. I probably won't be. Like, I don't think this stream's gonna be that long, so. I don't think I will be awake for the reset this time, for real.
One with nature.
Sorry, I had to check my phone there. I could get around it. You're gonna make me go this way.
Into the wind. Brings a smile to my face.
Oh yeah, I've got the electro. Sigils. Spend at this point. I should have a ton.
The wind knows me.
The stream hasn't gone up from the storm outside, but I guess it's not too bad at the moment. I gather 12 knockout weeds, I should have that. At 2? Where do I even get those? No, I said crap. Okay. Let's check out the interactive map because there's no marker. I need knock. Naku entrance. Just show me. Okay. So they're all next to the Yamasato escape or estate, which is over here. Yeah. They're all in the mountains this way, it seems. Okay, here's one. Need 9 more.
The wind knows me.
Here.
One with nature. Into the wind. wind knows me. Follow the wind.
I don't think that there's one at the top of this hill, but there's one like on the other side of this. I'm gonna get at a high enough angle to where I can just glide to it wherever it is.
Wind Strider.
Incoming.
Nice of you to exist. Paid for it quite a bit of the talent. All of my talents are level 4 in her, so they all cost the same, that's why I was checking that one. Probably not gonna upgrade that one first though. Okay, so just need to find some more the weeds, but they're not the easiest things to see. Let's go ahead and get everyone in the middle.
Clouds high. The birds call.
Incoming.
Okay, it seems like the storm's a bit closer. Might start being an issue now. Okay. What is this?
Benefits to a life of wandering.
Okay, so in this area, be a bit like this way. Still further this way. It's further north, actually.
The wind knows me.
Got it pulled up here.
Time to go. One with nature.
Add the frying pan.
Wind strike.
The sword comes shadow.
As one with wind and cloud.
I don't understand. I mean, I think I understand, but I'm just kind of too easy to figure it out. fully. That's not really what I'm trying to do here. Okay, so there should be two in this area. According to the map. Right? No, it's a bit north still, actually. So from here, the one behind this house from where I am. And right here. So which one was that? That was the one behind the house, I guess.
There you are.
We're all pretty close to each other. That's another one. And that was a sweet flower. Not in normal locations.
Stay put.
The wind knows it.
Solve the puzzle.
Okay,
Miss Grass Wick. First time I've had one of those. And back at let's just start from the house, okay. No, this area is actually just way too hard to traverse, to be honest. There's only like four spots you can get them. What the heck? Okay, no, never mind. In Tartaruna. There's a ton. Okay, but it's not on this side of the island, actually. It's on this side. There's like a massive amount in this village area or whatever this thing is. Some more samurai.
One with nature.
Nowhere to hide.
Chief fallen leaves. Adorn my knight.
Don't blink.
Pretty effective blinker. Yeah, I like sucking them in with like Kazuha and then
speed of light.
Destroying them after. Is this always here? It's blocked off. There's gotta be some sort of entrance to this thing, right? All the Naku weeds are in here. Sand. That literally blocks off like 50 Naku weeds. There's just a massive amount here. Okay, Kosuke Village. What's that? This? No. There's like a thing that sticks out on the side. Makes it pretty obvious to see, but I'm not seeing it. Where is this at? There we go. Maybe it's the area south. Okay, apparently Yoimiya. Okay, if I can just see it on the interactive map, that would help. Apparently Yoimiya needs it. So, let me sort by her materials. So, Yoimiya is... And I wish this was ordered in some way. Been there, we've been there. Okay, I can see a few here. Yeah, there's not that many still, unfortunately. I can kind of see what I need to do though. So if I go here, there's some along this river.
Let this be a lesson to those who yesterday said I'll do it tomorrow.
I can see them. I guess I'll need to do a count just to see what I'm at. Wait, here it is. Nope, that's not it.
Into the wind.
Don't blink.
That was incredibly rude of you to still hit me during my attack. Okay, that's really rude.
Speed of light.
To the very end, you.
Don't be scared.
What it sounds like outside right now. But how did I get struck by lightning indoors? Okay.
Stay put. That's everything. On to the next.
You're like in a cave and I get struck. Okay. Why wasn't it giving it to the food? No, I don't want to put, I have to pick up all this food. I feel like if I touch that water, I'm gonna die. It doesn't seem like there's any more along that part of the river, so let me do a count here. How many Naku weed am I at? A bit quieter here. Got lightning striking every 3 seconds. At 8, I need 12, so I need 4 more.
One with nature.
I believe there are some along this part.
Follow the wind.
One. Two here. Three.
Let me try.
There's one on the other side.
Into the wind. Not bad.
You know, it's gonna be faster to go from here, probably, actually. That's why I head south. don't drop anything good.
Nowhere to hide.
They all do want to die though.
As one with wind and cloud.
Boba, get them! New blade!
The wind knows.
Incoming! Hey! Be gone! Transgression! Stay put! Out of my sight!
Time to go!
This body belongs to ice.
Okay, so where is the last one? Gotta be up here. Okay, but it's up here in like the middle cliff area. Okay, stop climbing the thing. Doesn't this thing need to be struck by lightning or something? I get the chest? No. There, like, should be Naku weed somewhere around here. I swear I got all the ones down here. Seeing it. I just need one more. There's a lot to the south. Like, I go south from here. There's one near the road. Also indicate that it's in the cave. Not in the cave, it'd be up here. It's probably in the cave. Seeing it. Marvelous insulation. I understand, but Let's try to cover it up. 2, 3. Okay, so do attack. Okay, apparently every single one of these things are blocked off by an invisible wall or impossible to find. No in-betweens. Okay, here's one of them, finally. I believe it's the last one that I need, right? Or even hard to see. Nope, I need one more, actually. Okay, there's one right here. Okay, that's not too bad. Now that they're all collected. Where are the other ones sent through the chest are? All of this is for like 40,000 gold and some prio gems, to be fair. How did you manage that, actually? I just want to know how you managed that. Into the wind. Okay. You just stand on the thing. The wind knows me. I don't know why you need 12. Barrier 12. Wait until 10 to 12 the next day? Specifically 10 to 12. Well, we do get an attempt at cause luck. Samurai bring any fortune? They do not. Yeah, I've got a ton of these ones, but apparently you're not supposed to spend it on the in-store materials. So hey, spending it on more wouldn't be that bad of an idea, you know? This is like 300,000 more, right there.
Surely you don't want me working overtime. No.
I realize you don't have anything else to say. Just a really long pause. Space that out better. Yes, more. Yep. Okay. Need somehow even more and more. Okay, I think this is just gonna be a go around and talk to people quest. After this, I'll be doing a few of the exploration domains. I've been saving them for the stream, and I wanted to do them yesterday, but it was so late that I just went ahead and ended last time.
Into the wind.
Oh, it's in my quest. Reputation. I can go get 3 flowers. That's not going to be too bad. Yeah, there's like a ton. I think there's 77 in the overall. So, 77 locations for them, at least. Okay, so where is this map? It's like. What's Iliawa? Public Chasm. It's all this little forest. A lot of them. Just need to get 3. I'm on the grass, glowing very observant.
Nice and spicy! Don't be scared! Don't blink! Nowhere to hide!
One with nature!
I'm the frying pan!
As one with wind and cloud!
Speed of light! With sword comes shadow! As far as treasure is concerned.
Okay, I just need 1 more flower. They should be pretty much anywhere along this road.
Time to go.
The wind knows me.
Boba, get them! Incoming!
One with nature.
Okay, I'm starting to get a bit concerned that I haven't run into any in a while. Okay, they're a bit more spread out than I thought. That's the reason why. I need to zoom in. Okay, see one. And with that, I'm gonna send you.
Does this mean I'm making progress?
Would assume so. Okay, so that we've got 5 wishes in this. You know what? I'm like relatively close to pity on this, so I might as well just start doing 5 wishes for them. Instead of just 10, I think I've done like 50 wishes so far on this. Let's see. These are all multiples of 5, so how many pages of 5? Yeah, 50. So this will make 55 after all of these. Okay, purple. The Widsith. And some Masterless Star Glitter. Oh, gave me that since they know that I can't use Catalyst on this team. And Slingshot. Yeah, because that's not a... Or it's like a new one. New for me. Let's see, would any character that I have even want to use that? ...60% chance to generate small particles. And a random theme song. Be recitative, aria, or interlude. Okay, I guess that would be good for Hazo. Yeah, I don't know if that's better than the Map of Mare, but might be good, I guess. Yeah, okay, so we've got few of the characters ascended and some side quests done. So now we're going to do some domains. Yeah, there are these like exploration domain things that you can do for some depth keys, and I've never done any, so figured I would save them for the stream. And then we can open a bunch of Shrines of the Depths and then a bunch of characters as well. It'd be fun. Yeah, and I should be able to clear this fairly quickly.
Eat this! Don't blink.
At this point. This is something that's recommended at the beginning of the game, so I just never did any of these.
Out of the frying pan, into the fire! You glaze! Cut to the chase!
Okay, just finish these off. Pretty much any time one of my characters have an ultimate, just clears the entire room. Another chest. To be the domain. Or is there like one for each possible round? So that would get kind of complicated. Okay, no, it says it's completed. I guess that's the entire domain. Sometimes they have two, I think.
Time to go.
Yeah, if I do 4 of these, I get a free pool. And then, really, it's only 3, and then a key. And the Shrines of the Depths don't have 37 points. Imagine. Probably too many.
Don't be scared!
It's gonna push me out, or is it just gonna catch me on fire? Okay, no, it just catches me on fire. Lisa for this?
The wind knows me.
I think you need Lisa for this.
I'll keep an eye on you.
Catch on fire for a second, it's fine. How do these things work?
You're in for a little shock.
I don't understand. What's this called? Explore Windy Cliff. How to beat select activate true lines windy it was already celebrating July 4th, but it's only 11:59 for me. This is the one that I'm in, right? Or am I in this one? No, I was in that one. Okay, this is the first one. Okay, so... Or Windy Cliff. Bring a bow character. Okay, you need a bow character for it as well. Apparently. Doesn't say, just says tips. Why would I care for tips? I just want to see. Yep. That's his way. Just needed Amber. They're still hanging with this group. Oh wait, I don't have.
Oh, yeah.
need to shoot them all.
Get him! With sword comes shadow. Speed of light. Stay put.
That's not too bad. I just fixed my team. Why would you take a step forward? I'm just trying to take a drink of water.
I can't wait any longer!
Want me to come along?
Okay, so two exploration domains done so far. Okay, so this one's the one that's got all of the trials. And a secret hideout. I think we'll do the secret hideout for now. And we'll probably do the other ones off stream. I thought these explore domains would be a bit more interesting. They're kind of like Breath of the Wild shrines. Kill opponents in quick.
Nowhere to hide.
Succession.
Incoming.
Clouds high. The birds call.
You're toast. Booba, get them.
That would have been embarrassing.
Don't blink. With sword comes shadow.
That all it was. I was expecting more. Open this up. Ready? We have two explorers. Recommended party level 70. Okay. Bit of a difficulty spike incoming. Or is it just because I need to defeat rune guards? Is it timed or something? No, it's just to defeat the rune guards.
Time to go.
Wind strike. Incoming. Nowhere to hide. Go away.
Okay, okay.
Fallen leaves. Adorn my night.
Speed of light. Eat this. Head to the chase. Don't blink.
Only cat achievement.
As one with wind and cloud.
With sword comes shadow.
Hey. So burst in 5 seconds. Let's see. Is this gonna be the same thing? It's not. It might be timing related. Hopefully not.
You play.
Suffocate. One with nature.
Incoming. Hey. Nowhere to hide.
Hopefully this isn't all that was.
got careless.
Picked the wrong test subject.
Hey, some geo sigils are in here. That's interesting. Thought they would only be found in the overworld chest.
Into the wind!
Cut to the chase!
Another chest. Well, make sure to grab those. Left that chest behind. You missing something? Different island. That's not good. Okay. Let's tree branch. Okay. Oh no. That wasn't good enough. Down I go. The ledge grab. Okay.
One with nature.
You're taking damage because you're standing too close to the fire.
Nice and spicy. Field blade. Speed of light. Hey.
Look at all those numbers you got hit by.
Another test subject.
Into the wind.
Another test subject.
The birds call.
Nowhere to hide. Move them. Get them. Don't be scared. Incoming.
Another test subject.
Cut to the chase. I gotta redo the whole thing because the door spawned on me. That sucks. The door literally spawned on me, so I hit triangle because I thought it was a chest. That's incredibly frustrating. Holy.
I gotta do this entire thing from the beginning now. Why are you throwing it into the stupid thing? It's so dumb. Why is the AI so bad? This is what's supposed to be taking my job in the future. My potential job. It's throwing radishes into a fire. I don't understand.
Clouds high. The birds come.
Okay, I wasn't supposed to be hugged. There was supposed to be. That's why I was spamming triangle and took those hits. I was really confused.
Picked the wrong test subject.
Hopefully this is really easy. It's just really long.
Another test subject.
One with nature.
I got killed.
Going to the abyss.
The wind knows.
Here it is. Single time.
Follow the wind.
Okay, you want me to do it from the beginning? Got it. Shortcuts.
One with nature.
I already lost like a quarter of their HP from existing.
Adorn my knife.
Chest is still here, luckily.
Nice and spicy. Stay put.
The wind knows me.
Nowhere to hide.
Yeah, just go ahead and get off my screen. Test subject they picked.
Cut to the chase. Don't blink. You, Glay.
The wrong test subject.
Okay, we got there. I think there's like a quest I need to do for that one, actually. Okay, that's not the right one. The diamonds are either sport or exploration domains or, boss fights, horse and stuff, which I never really do the boss fights. I think I probably should do them because you can do three a week and they get you some stuff, but I really just need a geo character diff.
Protect you.
see how to do this. Gonna take a while, because I didn't do Geo Traveler. Fortunately.
Steady as stone.
But you can only hit the ones that are already deactivated. Okay, it's just a 30-second cooldown every time. I make this level super tedious, so if I miss the precious chest at the end of this again, then my controller will probably be through the window. Rain will get inside. No stone unturned. Okay, that undid all of them. You know what? No. I'm just gonna do this the fast way. It's literally just faster to go into the overworld and switch the traveler to Geo. Pretty sure.
There's still a lot.
I'll just switch them back later. But yeah, the Geo traveler has constellations. Your friendship level higher. Yep. Okay, so let's try that again. My stats on the traveler. Where are you going? Not good at all. Okay. So yeah, it should be faster to do this. The Geo Traveler can place rocks much faster than Noelle can get shields. Okay, so start with this one. Up those two. This one. These two, and then these three. It's probably the fastest way to do it. I had messed it up with Noelle, so it was going to take a few more. Traveler can technically be of use.
Yeah. One with nature. Wind strike. Tip. Cloud time. Birds come.
With sword and shadow. Incoming. Hey!
To return to Inazuma at some point and give the Traveler Dendro again that stone. That all the no. Okay, I think that's all the exploration domains I have unlocked there. Do I have any in Inazuma? Oh. Let's boss fight again. Okay, so yeah, it looks like that's all I can do for now. Let me go get the Traveler back to Dendro. Okay, so we should have a few keys. Of the depths to do. So, try to find one. So there should be one stat. One near here, to the east.
Follow the wind.
Should not have been to this one yet. But I've been marking off the ones that I've been to. Go ahead and mark this one as found while I'm on the way. Chat's near it too. Okay, I've got three keys here.
Brings a smile to my face.
Oh, it is 40. Okay. There should be another one not too far away. This way.
The wind knows me.
I'd hit AR 41 on stream. All of these side quests. Catching up the Onyx.
A fateful offering.
Go ahead and mark that one as found, and then this one's even got a thing next to it, a hopper bloom or whatever they're called. Gotten. It's just like pretty much right here.
One with nature. Yeah.
Why sometimes it doesn't have cooldown. Shortcut you gonna do with Kazuha. You're guarding a pretty big chest. For the depths for now. The rewards you get are set before you even open them. You don't scale off of world level like some things do with the chest.
Into the wind.
Be a hopper bloom around here. Maybe I fought it earlier. That's probably the case. Okay. So there's all those for now. There's still one more in Mondstadt. Like, I don't know, would this even count as Mondstadt? I can go find out. over next to this. Guess it should be the fastest way to get to it.
When it snows, the world falls completely silent, and I can sleep undisturbed.
There's a chest on the way. I might have a few pulls to do after this, since so many cryogems. That is one for Mondstadt. Luckily there's some chest to make up for that.
You'll
get frostbite.
One with nature.
With sword comes shadow. Don't blink. You give, you receive.
Yeah, this has to count as Mondstadt, right? I believe that's the last one that I have in this area, though, so. Probably just one thing for an exquisite chest. Okay, it was only two cryogems. This will be five cryogems for discovering this. I need to discover all of these. Still. Even if I never use them. Which, I mean, I'll eventually be using this for sure, but now I'm not going to be using it. Okay, and then this is definitely one in Liyue. I would imagine it's one on top of this hill. I, like, never go to this part of Liyue. Or forest. Them all.
That's everything. On to the next.
Hoping that gathers up all the gear.
Time to go.
A fateful offering.
Maybe chests don't scale off of world level, although that was a common chest, so. The cryogems don't scale, but the. Like, relics you get out of it or whatever, I believe. If it will be scaling chests, those scale. But if chests don't scale and I'm wrong about that, then, ignore that. Is it up here or is it at the bottom? One way to find out.
Taking a
straight on the stamina build. Okay, it was at the bottom.
Follow the wind.
This is the right spot. Yes. Okay. I knew there was a cave here. Oh, there it is. Oh, wait, is it behind the waterfall? This is a really obscure spot. Okay, I got three of these too.
Who says there aren't benefits to a life of wandering?
You know, I've probably got some Shrines of the Depth in Azuma as well. Oh yeah, I always pass by this one. What I see? Okay, no, I don't have any. I probably spent them actually. I swear I've seen the key before. I probably use it somewhere.
Who says there aren't benefits to a life of wandering?
And then there's one around here. A kind of awkward spot.
One with nature.
Okay. Let's head here. Right here. And if you want to block my way to the chest, you can die. So let's see how many pools. Okay, got a few. We'll probably get a 4-star thing out of these, but one more. Go to pity for the 4-star. Wait. So I just did 3. And count those. I don't think it's counted any that I've done this stream so far. Hey, Leowa reputation reward. What? Oh, I did the quest before. Wait, that was an Anna's. Time to go. For the explore domain? No, it's just world exploration in general. Fair enough. No, I... It was that. Now we can try to go for another pool. See, any quest for cryogems? A short, easy cryogem quest? Okay. Nothing short and easy. World story quest. You know what? I'll probably just do one more domain for balance here. And then end for now, since it's just kind of been grinding stream. I'll probably grind some other stuff off stream. this team is correct.
Time to go.
It's waypoint sort of. Wonder what that was. Fire type.
Don't blink.
I was actually able to clear this only and at this difficulty level on my phone earlier despite the frame rate lag and not being able to move nearly as efficiently, so I like this team. It's gotten pretty strong recently, finally. There's still like a lot left to do with this team too, so like this is with pretty subpar artifacts, talents not fully leveled, nobody at max level. So I think this team will only get better. Yeah. From here.
Fallen leaves, adorn my.
Okay, I need some healing. Nice healing. Be the worst thing here.
Incoming. Cut to the chase. Don't be scared.
I wish that they drop items even in here, and so I need the items from those two. Send my sword. But yeah, just a bit of a farming stream, getting some materials and everything for additional strings. But yeah, I'm gonna be probably just continuing to farm off stream anyway, but it's just not too interesting. Just thought I'd kind of show what some of the stuff that I do is, and then I guess I could maybe do one of these, right? I'm gonna go here, and then it's gonna be the double team, right? I check this. That's my level 60 enemies almost. How do I see the first half versus second half? Oh, first half, second half. Yeah, the only second team that I would have. Way too slow. They can't really take on a pyro mage. They also can't take on the Fatui mages. Or 8 is the highest. What's this? A moon spire. Oh, I see. That's probably the one that resets. 3. 2 weeks or whatever. Okay. Four chamber three. Did I not finish off? No, I finished this. Got all the rewards. Yep. Well, it's not the time to work on a second team at the moment. I'd still like my first team to get maxed out first, and then probably work on the second team, at least maxed out to level 80. Which has kind of been my goal for the day and stuff. Either get everyone to level 80 or get whoever is at level 80 and can get some of their talents leveled up to have that happen. So the main thing I'm missing with you is Alpha Flower Nectar, right? Yeah. I just get those from fighting these things. Might be able to get enough to make one, and then I can get I want increase at least for industry.
Nice and spicy. Stay put. Cut to the chase. Don't blink.
Yeah, I had to convert all of my Whopper Flower Nectar that I farmed today into the restore version for Ascension. I don't want to do that just yet. I'm not really sure which ones I need. No, I just want to convert. Yeah, I need these. My sword. I can make four. We're not making energy nectar right now. So to increase my talents any further, we're gonna increase this. That increases 3 hit damage by a bit. Maybe it's 1, 2, 3 charge attack for the combo there. These don't really increase by that much, to be honest. Not as much as I would have thought. Oh, that's interesting on the crit rate. Yeah, I'm just gonna increase this first. Okay, so I need more of the 2-star version still. That's level 6. How far can I get this? So, at Ascension, at phase 4, I can get to 4. Okay, so you're at phase 6 then? Right, because you're at phase 4. Phase 4 is here, 5, 6. That means I can get them up to level 6, I would think. Yeah, the sword's maxed out for now, but I'm gonna need more of these, and also these. Be really fun to get a 5-star item. It's Wednesday, Saturday for that. But yeah, that's just kind of the stuff that I've been doing off stream. Is just like trying to get these increased and get everything maxed out that I can. On my main team, so every other character for now can't really be increased anymore. At the moment, unfortunately, I can do Wednesday, so. But it's a good thing that I can focus on Keqing. Okay, I could have increased this actually. Price and. To fight some of those 2-E things. But yeah, I'll probably do that off stream too. But I am going to end things for now, and then I'm just going to be going around and farming a bunch of material still and trying to get the most I can out of Monday. Probably spend some fuel and stuff. And then, tomorrow slash later today, because it is 12:47, I should be able to stream some more Genshin stuff, because I'll have more characters upgraded, so I can actually continue the story and everything. Which I could continue the story now, even though I might be under level for some stuff. I don't think I will be, but if I am under level for some stuff, I should still be able to take it on, because my main character is, or Keixing is like the character that I'm currently maining. They're strong enough to pretty much do whatever I need at the moment at level 80. So, yeah, guess I'll see everyone in the next one.